That was beautiful.
Thank you, honey.
Bless you.
Are you guys having a good time tonight?
Oh, yeah.
We have heard such wonderful music all night long, and the Lord has... okay.
I haven't had a chance to grab anything yet, so maybe someone will take that word there of knowledge. You know what? There's a group coming up right now that this guy, remember, he sang years ago with Squire Parsons, and he went on with the wonderful, great quartet, the Cathedral Quartet, and he sang there the last years that George and Glenn were on the road, and he has truly made a mark with his own quartet over the past, I don't know how many years now they've been organized. Say something, Kim.
Get you out of this hole. No, you know what? When they came into gospel music, they took it by storm, and they're still doing that, and I know you love them. I know you've been waiting to hear them. Please make welcome Ernie Haas and Signature Sound.
Way down a little bit deeper, wet your feet in the water of His love. Oh, step into the water. Way down a little bit deeper. Come join angels singing praises to the Lamb of God.
Well, it's time we the people stand up for what is right. It's time we square our shoulders back and raise our sword to fight. For the Bible is my weapon and the Spirit is my shield. The church needs both its members to be workers in the field.
Oh, step into the water, way down a little bit deeper.
A little deeper.
Wet your feet in the water of His love.
Story, oh, yet ever new.
in the heaven or a care in the heaven or the saints for a day. For a hymn till the game, for a hymn until the game, we are back to the town and sing the story. Thus there's a new story singing for the glory, yes, oh, get us out of here. In the glory and glory of yonder in the air, with that and a happy family, prominent there in the heaven or a care in the heaven or the
by his precious blood flow, and I It's great for us to be here. It really is. And we've been here all week, and it's just been great talking to you in the hall and having you holler at me and say, "Hey, Ernie." And that's been fun. Some of you, most of you got it right. I had a couple, "Hey, Eddie." and then the other night was, there's old Ernie Hawk. And I'm like, "Hey." And then the other guy said, "Man, it's so good to be here at the National Corvette Convention." And so it's just been fun out in the hall, just hearing all the jitter and the chatter. And it's been fun doing all the radio interviews with all the DJs and the media. I've been asked more than once, number one, how long have you been in the business? And I started adding it up. This year, 27 years singing full-time gospel quartet music ministry. And what a great journey it's been. But I've been asked more than once by the interviewers saying, "Would you change anything in your life if you could go back and change it?" And I'm like, "You know, I don't know. I've made a lot of mistakes, and I've done things I'm not proud of, and there've been a lot of challenges and heartaches. But it's made me who I am today by God's grace. So I don't know that I would." I even had one DJ ask it, "If you knew then what you know now about managing a quartet, would you even have started a quartet?" And I'm like, "Oh, absolutely no." I would have. But those are all hypotheticals, right? There's only one person that it wasn't a hypothetical question. In the beginning, God knew. He knew Adam and Eve was going to fall. He knew we were going to be rebellious, stubborn, sinful. He knew I was going to do some boneheaded things. And he knew it would take a cross to set it all straight. And he did it anyways. We love him tonight, don't we? Because he first loved us. And right here in Pigeon Forge, Tennessee, we are living in the promise. There is grace for every need. 'Cause he knew that we needed a Savior. That's why his precious blood flowed. And I do believe every drop was for me. And that's why I love him so.
Praise God. Thank you. for his hand will lead me, gonna lead me safe.
Ernie Haas, signature sound. Ernie, I think I could go home now. Been waiting to hear that note all week long, and you didn't disappoint tonight. I love you too, brother. Ernie Haas, signature sound. Give it to him one more time.